What's up guys, and we are back again with another video. I'm sure you guys have seen this thing. Yes, we have posted the video, so here are some clips. Also a little bit of a disclaimer, but right now I'm filming at like 2 o'clock in the middle of the day, so if you see a lot of like sunlight in the camera, it's because of the time that I am filming. Okay, I hope you guys enjoy that clip. BFF Goodrich All Terrain. It has 265 R17 tires on it. So, yeah. Let's walk to the rear of this vehicle. It still has the stock rear bar on it, but that isn't really anything that we care about. And okay, I hope you guys enjoyed that clip. This car is fitted with an Iron Man bull bar on it. I do not know the exact name of this bull bar. I'll leave the name in the description because I forgot it. And at the moment, I do not know. Okay, wheel and tire setup. Still has the factory rims on it, 17 inch. The BF Goodrich's All Terrain. And yeah, you can pause the video if you want to. So yes, 265 R17. Has this snorkel on it. It's from a local company here. Yeah. So yeah, if you come here, it has this stock rear bar from factory and a camera on it connected to the mirror on the inside. So yeah, okay, just a demonstration of the canopy with a high lifting jack and some work lights on it. It opens on all the sides. So yes, there is one of these. I think it's to maximize the airflow. So and here there is a window. There is one that goes into the cab, and then there's here with a functional window on it. Do not mind the dust. So we will be fitting a fridge to this. And I also have one question. If we do fit a fridge, should we fit a solar and a battery and an auxiliary battery on the roof of this canopy, or should we let the fridge run off the car's battery itself? So leave your ideas in the comments. We aren't really that sure. Guys, should recall I did say there was a camera on this. I'm sure you do see that line there. When you put the car in reverse, this will turn into a screen for your camera. So if the footage is shaky, it's because I'm trying to focus on this. It is a 2012 model Ford Ranger. It is a four-wheel drive. It has almost everything that you'd find on the 2012 model, the XLT. So if you want to see anything else, it does have a pedal commander on it from Power Plus, and there is a sticker on this that I just want to show you right here. That's the sticker. So yeah, so it is a 3.2 liter Ford Ranger with a 6-speed automatic transmission, and it is an inline 5 engine, kind of like the Dodge Ram engines that you see on YouTube with the inline. It's just because this one only has 5 cylinders on it. And yes, it does have a turbo, but that's just the factory turbo on it with the snorkel. I'm sure I have said that. So sure, this video might be long enough, but yeah, if you guys have any mods that you think would do great, just leave them in the comments. And again, we do not know what we want to do for running the fridge that we will have. So yes guys, leave your ideas, leave your answers in the comment section. Peace.